When viewing the sun, what we see from the surface of Earth is only part of the picture. This is just a sample of the stunning images of the sun made possible by NASA's Solar Dynamics Observatory. Each color-coded wedge in this movie presents a slice of the sun in ultraviolet light, a type of light whose wavelengths are shorter than those visible to the human eye. The wavelengths get shorter from left to right. We see near ultraviolet light colorized in purple, showing solar material that emits light at a wavelength of 1700 angstroms. Represented in green, we see a wavelength of 94 angstroms. Seeing the sun in ultraviolet light provides a window into the incredibly complex behavior in the sun's surface and lower atmosphere. Sunspots, which appear dark and serene in visible light, become the foot points of brilliant arcs of plasma. But in other regions, the solar magnetic field extends outward into the solar system, making those areas appear dark. These regions, called coronal holes, provide a magnetic highway for solar material to flow outward into the solar system, a stream called the solar wind. Prominences are wispy extensions of solar material suspended above the solar surface. SDO's view of different wavelengths reveals a star far more active than we see in visible light.